आंतरराष्ट्रीय नामनेचे फॅशन डिझायनर आणि पर्यावरण मोगी वेंडल रॉड्रिक्स हांकां कुलवाळी बुधवारा सांजे मरण आयलें. साबार राष्ट्रीय आणि आंतरराष्ट्रीय पुरस्कारांचे मानकरी थारिल्ल्या 59 वर्सां पिरायेच्या वेंडल रॉड्रिक्स हांकां 2014 वर्सा केंद्र सरकारान पद्मश्री पुरस्कार भेटोवन गौरव केल्लो. तांच्या मरणान फॅशन डिझायनींग मार एक पोकळी निर्माण जाल्या. आंतरराष्ट्रीय पांवड्यार नांव जोडून लेगीत गोंयचो अभिमान बाळगुपी अशें वेंडल रॉड्रिक्स. तांचे कार्य आमच्या मदीं सदांच उरतलें. कोलवाळीच्या सेंट फ्रांसीस ऑफ असिसी चर्चीत तांच्या कुडीचेर निमणे संस्कार जाले.
डियर फ्रेंड ऑफ माइंड, वेरी वेरी डियर फ्रेंड ऑफ माइंड, वेरी हेल्पफुल, वन ऑफ द नाइसेस्ट पीपल आई मेट इन माय लाइफ, हैड हिज लव्स गोवा फ्रॉम अदर लेवल. आई कैन आई से आई मिस हिम अ लॉट. इट्स रियली सैड, रियली सैड. My team should not go so early.
Do you have any personal experience with him that you would like to share?
Many. I meet him every time I come to work. And we had gone to Bhutan once for our Lit Fest. That's the time when I really got to know him well. Really wonderful guy, absolutely. Pure as pure can be. Yeah, got to start liking him from the time I saw him, I think. First time we met and just been nice, I walked for him and hung with him and I wear his clothes. I don't know, he's just too nice a person, too nice, too helpful, very well read, very proper in his ways, very informative. I mean, there's nothing, I can't find a flaw in him. Even the food in his house is very nice, absolutely no flaw, wonderful person.
The saddest part is that Moda Goa was his dream project and he wanted to see that it is, you know, the dream should have been fulfilled, to see it completed, and it was on the last leg of completion. It's unfortunate and very sad that he could not live to see the inauguration of Moda Goa, which was his dream project. And he always stood for Goan heritage. In fact, they are trying to demolish the chapel on the road. And Wendell fought against that, against the demolition. Wendell wanted that the chapel should stay. So it is our duty, and I appeal to the people of Kolwai too, that we should fight for the protection of the chapel. And whatever Wendell stood for, he was very particular about protection of Goa's natural heritage. And we find that a lot of natural heritage is getting destroyed. So Wendell was fighting for it, and he was a writer, internationally renowned fashion designer, a fashion guru, I would say, and he was also known as guru of minimalism. And I think not only it's a loss to Goa, it's a loss to India and loss to the whole world.
I was knowing that he's not well, and I never thought that it would be so fast. His contribution in the field of fashion designing is immense. Nobody can forget him. He has made not only Goa, he has made the country proud. He was also ambassador of peace. So I think in him, we have lost a true Goan who worked hard in the field of fashion designing to give name to Goa and the country.
प्रायमा खातीर चलचित्र पत्रकार रेणुका ताळगांवकार म्हापशें.